What's going on, everybody, and welcome to the Full Game Walkthrough Series, episode 79, part two of the face cam. A lot of you love it. I'm happy. I'm going to start working on a border to put in the corner so it's like a little bit more refined, and then maybe have my name below it. We'll have to see, you know, working on some other stuff. Today, we start Celestia. Hype beyond hype. I hope all of you enjoy the thumbnail. I put Ptolemos, I believe that's how you pronounce his name, on it. He has the giant moon behind him, suns. And then he has like the magic. He's like, oh. So today, we're heading to Celestia. I apologize for not getting the Zeke quest. I already did it. Wisteria Explorer, you had to find literally flowers that look like this, and they were hiding. There's like four of them. One of them was in the Library of Archives, which wasn't that hard to find. That was itchy. Weird. Sorry. So anyway, today we're heading to Celestia. A big moment in the walkthrough. The start of Arc 2. We've come a long way these past 3 months. So here we go. Celestia. Ho-ho! We made it, team! This is also my mog that I'll be having. Transmog. I look very Celestian-like. And then I have the Storm Shark. I did not get it from the Throwback Thursday or whatever they did with that code. I got a snack. But I bought him. I thought it's worth the investment. So welcome to Celestia. Very watery. swim. You know, that kind of thing. So, Edith. Yes. Let's do a quick overview of all of the areas that are in Celestia. The floating land has some beautiful jungles. The waterfall that actually talks to you. He's like, oi. He talks to you. The survey camp, which is the first place we go to. The Trial Spheres, which is the final dungeon, if you will. The Crustacean Empire, Moons. The Science Center, Stormriven, and so on. Celestia, I remember the hype for it way back when. Astral Magic and Morganth, who is she, right? And this world introduces her. But I want to know more about the story and the background, Celestia. So hopefully, this time around, we'll learn some more things. So let's talk to Edith, and let's start our journey.
Oh, hello there. Did you get our distress call?
Yeah, so they sent out the Spiral Geographic Society. They sent out a distress call, and the Storm Professor from Ravenwood, Baelstrom, I believe, he picked it up, and it was like a far-off, like, you know, oh, Aqua World, well, we're here. And so yeah, we got the distress call, and we're here. Another thing before I talk to Edith as well, level 58 hype, we'll be getting new spell, Pet Medusa, which is really exciting. So anyway, let's talk to Edith.
We found this place the long way by sailing our airship across the spiral in an attempt to reach ancient Lost Celestia.
Celestia, yeah.
Our airship is on the surface, and we've been building air-filled domes so we can explore the sunken ruins.
Like one of these. It's pretty big.
Our leader is Sir Thurston Plunkett, but he's disappeared. He went missing even before the crustaceans attacked. Plunkett believes that if we restore the Grand Astral Age, we can learn the Celestian schools of magic, stars, moon, and sun.
Moon.
The missing artifacts that power it are stored in the three astral galleries.
That was not a fart, Stellarium, that was my
Lunarium, and Solarium. We had almost deciphered the inscriptions on the major portal when the crustaceans attacked.
Okay.
The ways into each of those places, though, are through the gateway portals, and the portal stones were broken apart and taken.
They were.
If you're here to help us, you should really go speak to Dalton Prescott in the promenade. He'll know what needs doing.
The promenade.
The promenade is connected via one of the access tunnels leading to the survey camp. Dalton should be easy to spot.
Prescott is the acting lead of the expedition until we get Sir Plunkett back.
Sir Plunkett.
Be careful. There are strange things afoot in this place.
Okay. I believe it. A thing to note for people who don't know, the reagent vendor here sells pristine vial, glass vials, perfect gems for a very cheap price. So if you need those reagents, go to your boy Arkitas, whatever his name is, and get them for really cheap. So Dalton Prescott, Survey Camp, first part of Celestia, hype. Okay, well here we go.
I don't remember you among the crew roster. How did you get here?
Every room is really cool. Has like a
so
dome
much
around
has gone
it.
Wrong since we arrived.
Whoa,
we no sooner made base
me.
Camp when we met with technical difficulties, likely sabotage. Following that were thefts of equipment and stores. Then we lost members of our expedition, including our leader, to strange disappearances.
Terrible.
The most recent calamity was an assault by some of the indigenous species that have inhabited these ruins.
He reminds me of somebody from Marleybone.
It would be a great help if you could find the survivors of the attack. I have taken a role, and Edgar Ableton, Mackenzie Trowell, and Peter Cheswick are still missing. Let them know the attack is over, and they can come back.
All right, well, let's leave a mark here. The first mark being left in Celestia. First, being introduced into this world, you go into a room that's like, what the heck? The Grotto. That place takes sons. We'll be there eventually. All right, let's go to Mackenzie Trowell. Those faces, a lot of things in this world resemble, like, aliens, kind of. It's kind of weird. Can't really describe it. But, there's aliens. Kind of. The magic. Okay. Well, where the heck is this? Oh, there he is. He's like all alone over here.
Yikes! Please, don't hurt me.
Oh, I won't.
You don't look like one of those who attacked our camp.
Is itchy,
it's safe to go back, right?
It is.
Very well, then.
All right. Edgar Ableton. The heck? Oh, he's in this back corridor. Oh, and Peter's way... Sons away. One of my favorite parts of Celestia. Don't want to get wet by that. See, that's the thing. Do I have a favorite part of Celestia? I do. I'd have to think about all of the places. If I had to say one, it would have to be... Let's zoom out. Very beautiful world map of the area, no doubt. I have a lot of memories inside of the District of the Stars, in those little areas. Stormriven and all the other places, you know, in time. But every part has its, every world has its own part
yet?
That you love.
I've been hiding here for a while now, and am a bit cold and hungry.
It's a shame. All right, Peter. Oh, he's all the way across, yeah. I'll have to go around. Copper-made tunnels. Oh. Bum-bum-bum. But yeah, I am very hyped for waterwork runs, which are imminent. Most likely will be... I wouldn't want to say almost halfway done with Celestia, but we're going to be about 25% or so. 25 to 50 in that ballpark. All right, Peter.
Oh my goodness, rescue at last. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
You're welcome. And I have my port back to Dalton? I do. Oh, eventually I'll have to, well, not buy TC anymore, but actually train into it, which I'll go see if I can after this.
Wonderful work. We're explorers, not adventurers, and the attack caught us off guard. It stands to reason you came here answering the distress call from Sir Thurston Plunkett, yes?
Yep.
I'm afraid that Plunkett disappeared a while ago, just after we began to explore the ruined domes of Celestia. He left his notes with us, but they seem to have gone missing in the recent attack. Can you take a look-see and gather the missing journal pages?
I can, but first we're going to go see if we can train into an enchant, which would be great if we can. Let's just go around here. Also, a thing to note right here, the Grand Astrolabe, or whatever it's called. Each one has a slot for the sun, the moon, and the star. And you collect each piece throughout the world, and then that's, like, activated, and it, like, spins, and each part has its own rotating thing. you'll see what I mean eventually. Sun School, right? Yes, team. Yes, strong. Praise Wu. But see, we need training points. That's the thing. Do we have, instead of buying that, is there any way we can... I'm trying to think. Maybe I'll just like look it up later. I don't want to spend my points right now. But if we can get that... I mean, I thought we could get monsters somewhere else. Or maybe we can just wait until later. But let me know in the comments. I'll look it up on the wiki. But, you know, you don't want to. I don't want to train into all of them that I don't have to. Save my points. And then if I can just get one somewhere else or... You know what I mean. Alright, let's go collect these notes. Oh my. Are they really throughout these people? Oh gosh. Go, 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 go. Go around here. Rank 9. I think they have 1700 health or so. So, I mean, they're not that bad, but... Winter Tusk had stronger mobs. And one last note. Where the heck is the last note? Oh, over here. There we are. Okay. Oh, back to Dalton. Bum, bum. The survey camp doesn't take that long. We might even be able to finish it today. Move on to the grotto. We'll actually take that back because we have to fight some bosses in here. So maybe Survey Camp Grotto, 2-3 apps or so. Not that bad.
Much obliged.
Just getting started out in the
you
world.
You hold on to those pages in the event you find Plunkett. I've some bad news. Well, more of a spot of bother, really, but it needs to be addressed. The crustaceans broke the dome, and I'm struggling to find a means of repairing it. We kept a supply of sealant on hand, but they seem to have taken it. Can you go and see if you can recover the bottles of sealant from the crustacean pincers who took them from us? 4 bottles will do it, I should think.
All right, well, we can do that real quick, can't we? Got our attack deck on. Let's just go defeat 4 real quick. We got this. I think we can get 3 in a battle now or so. It'll just take a little bit. Oh yeah, and that's the new wand look, the staff. We went first as well. Perfect. Oh, they only have 1,000 health? I lied to you. Sorry. Beautiful. They have, like, googly eyes or something. Funny. New pips galore. Okay, we'll pass. And before I get a little bit more familiar and different things, more comfortable with, or not comfortable, but like working out the things with the camera, I think I'm just gonna try and cut least as possible. And then when I get more familiar with it within a week or so, we'll cut more and eventually be a little bit more professional as well. I'll have my like little box. You can't see where I'm pointing, but like the screen that I like take up a little bit. Hopefully the box isn't too big. We'll make adjustments where we have to. Alright, well, they're dead. Praise Wu. Easy enough. Alrighty. 1 of 4? Okay, well, we're gonna try. I'll try and, like, I'll be bold. I'll try and, like, cut and do different things. I'll try and get familiar with it now. You have to learn sometime. Alright, so anyway, after I collect all of the sealant, I'll see you guys then. Welcome back, everybody. The drop rate is insane. Had to do like 7 battles. Let's go to Dalton. And also, I learned, like, I'm pretty good now with juicing, like, cutting and everything. A thing to note, I have to get all of the enchant spells. Because then eventually, in Safaria, it takes 5 training points to get to Colossal. So that inclines me to believe that you have to buy all the enchants leading up, which I will start buying those. I'm not going to worry about the auras right now, but I'll have to start buying those. I'll have to start doing crafting quests for training points, which is not that big a deal, which I'll be able to do. So I'll worry about that. I already have a crafting series. For those who don't know, it's crafting the experience with a couple of my friends. And then Lewis for the last end of it. So go check that out. But anyways, talk to Dalton.
Not to put
sorry.
Too much pressure on you, but we're losing pressure. Oh, smashing. You've got the sealant. Now go to the cracks in the dome and apply it just so.
For some reason I like to have just like one earbud in. I don't know. Feels like it's like the balance of things. Like, ooh, you know. Water leak. Wow, it actually did fix it. That's impressive. We do have a mark. Let's look at the map. Doesn't even show. I guess not. Okay, well, oh, over here. Number three, my good sir. Number three. Oh, my. Hopefully all of you are having a good day. I am. Got my lucky blue shirt on since it's Celestia, water. I'm like, hey, you know what? I just walked right past the leak, too. Terrible. All right, number four. How many leaks are there? How the heck do we end up down here? I don't know. I think there's like six total. Doesn't even... 3,000 XP, though. That's hype. Oh, yeah, it's that way to the grotto. Rather eat bees right now than go there. Reminds me of Crab Alley for some reason. The grotto.
Spot on. I knew you could do it. I've taken a roll call, and it came up short. Some of my fellow researchers are still among the missing. We've searched the entirety of the promenade and found no trace of them. As we say in the
Explorer
business,
see, there's that cheap clue thing.
It's hat and whip time. Could you search the pinnacles for clues to their whereabouts?
Telling you, team. They need to up their game on the icons. Now, where the heck are... The clue, we're going to the pinnacles. Speechless. We're moving our way. Does that make sense? Kind of. Not really, though. Oh, my. We gotta go around. We can't go... See, you think you'd go through those doors? You can't. You gotta go around. Bum, 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 bum. For those who have noticed, the beginning of Celestia is not that hype. It is, but it's not. Different parts of it, like this, are what make it up to be amazing. Find a clue. Might even have to fight a boss soon, if I can speak. It's a struggle. No way.
You find a tiny piece of rubble with a stone carving on it, part of a larger stone building.
Very good, very good. Where the heck are you sending me now? Oh my. Well, we're making it. What the heck is that? A clock?
You find a golden pocket watch. It looks strangely familiar. Have you seen this before?
Have I? Maybe. Eyes itchy. Beautiful buildings, though. The grotto team. Maybe it won't be that bad. Maybe when we learn about the story, it'll be better. The water breathing device. I remember that. Oh, it's a shell.
You find a small piece of shell. That looks like it came from a crab.
Back to Dalton. Leave that mark. It's worth it. Definitely.
I'm no Sherlock Holmes, but by the look of things, this is some incontrovertible evidence. 1, 2, 3. 1. That piece of shell belongs to a crustacean. 2. That watch belongs to Barclay O'Brien, one of our expedition. He was so proud of that watch. He mail ordered it from a dealer on Firecat Alley in Wizard City. Barclay wouldn't part with it for anything.
Huh.
And 3. That piece of stone looks like it has the same pattern as the two big stone towers at the center of the pinnacles. It looks like the crustaceans took members of our expedition and locked them into one of the pinnacle towers. I'll bet that one of the crustaceans in the area has to have a key. Go and defeat one of them and take it. Then make your way into the tower.
All right, we're going to try and get it the first time here, team. We'll try it the first time and get it. And then I remember this boss. I remember him. we're literally, I think, almost done with this area. Because before we're about to go to the grotto, I'm struggling today. It's one of those days, but it's all right. Oh, okay. Claw cutter. Storm? Yeah, they are. Very good. We'll try and collect it first time around. 900 health. Okay. Well, they're dead next. I have to sneeze. I'm trying to hold it in. If I cry, I'm sorry. It's just, Celestia, it's such a beautiful world. It's so emotional. The water, it's getting to me. Fizzle! Gosh! It's okay. We got this. Let's go, team. Come on. Collect it. Do this. Let's do this! Earthquake. Oh, shoot. I was going to say slap it at him. That hurt. Ow. Oh. That's just... Rip. Gosh, these buggers. Didn't collect. We're going to try one more time. Come on. We're going to do this. We are going to do this. I will not give up. We're going to try one more time. Like I said, we're just going to juice it. It's not that hard. Believe in Woo. Baelstrom, somebody, come to my aid. Quit slacking. I believe in you. Power Pip next turn. We're getting the key. We're going to charge the tower. Charge! And we're going to get some justice. We are. I believe. We are. Definitely. I promise, team. Promise. Now get them. Do not let me down. Which it probably will. It's an emotional day. It truly is. Oh, they didn't even stand a chance. Pray to Woo. Dang it! Okay, well, I'll see you guys after I collect it. Welcome back, everybody. Finally collected it. I don't want to talk about it. Well, we have to go talk to Barclay. You know, that's a thing. This went out. There we go. Perfect. Now how the heck do we get to him? Yeah. So, the defeat and collect so far are a strug, to say the least. Something I'm not really excited about for the rest of the world, but then again, what collect quests are we excited for, you know? Alright, where is this cat at? Oh, there he is. He's like, oh, you found me, wizard! Oh!
You're right on time. Or perhaps early. Or late. If I only had my nice gold watch. What's that? My watch! Oh, thank you, Martin.
I start to sneeze,
Rutherford's
too,
so. Upstairs. You go get him and I'll scoot. See you back at the promenade. Look me up when you get back to the promenade, won't you?
What? Oh, yeah, we have to defeat Apatio Egonor. Or basically, the Captain Crab. Okay, well, here we are. Look like I have, like, a scuba diving mask on. Hopefully you are enjoying the first episode, Celestia. Not a lot has happened, but... Oh, my.
An intruder! Let me get to my claws around you.
Well, you're a fool, my brother. It's beautiful. That I'll give it that. It is a beautiful world. But it is a struggle with everything, though. Rutherford Ford West. 3K. Alrighty. Let's blade up. Our first boss of Celestia. Hype. This doesn't seem too bad. If he spams weaknesses, that won't be good. I should have kept that. We might even crit on him. It's a possibility. Really? Ugh. He really had his shield up, didn't he? They're already using that magic. See, I should have kept my... Well, we learn from mistakes, don't we? I could... Well... I'll pierce. I'll hit with the weakness. I don't want to, but... It's the best thing that we can do. Most likely he's gonna spam it anyway. Might even use Bagul. Or not Bagul. Mantle. My mind is everywhere today. I apologize. If he would have used Bagul, that'd be insane. It's like a 2v2. Judge. She, like, holds up like the little like thing like... Oh! Praise Midnight! That incoming though! Haha! I might even crit on him. But first we are going to time a legend. Need that extra boost. This guy's not that big a deal. Well, if he shields, that's a problem. One we don't want to get too fluent with. But we need to pop the bubble. Get it up here. And then he's dead. Is he dead, though? I could trap. We're just gonna YOLO it. Yeah, we're just gonna use Earthquake. At least he didn't shield. If he weaknesses me again, what can you do? You know, not much. Not much you can do. There we are. Oh my gosh! Midnight. Going to work in Celestia. I love it. Ooh, elemental shields. You gotta be careful of that one. Most definitely. $2,000. I expected more, but it's alright. Spirit Blade. And then we'll trap. And then he's dead. Maybe. He should be. The heck is this? No. At least it wasn't the storm one. If Midnight heals again... She's finally awoken. Confirmed. Ooh, that's even better. I love that. We already have the plus 25 up. Hopefully we can find another myth trap. I wonder where Talos is. I have him in the deck. I would have used him, but... It's a shame. It's a shame. RIP. No double trap, huh? It's not good at all. Well, we'll shield. We'll have to... I want to blade then if we can't find another trap. Because then he won't be dead. There's no way he will be. Oh, there's Talos, but a little too late for him. A little too late into the battle. If you ever try and use a minion, or unless you're in, like... Well, yeah, I mean... Did he literally just use... Oh, my gosh. He just used it, didn't he? Well, team. Couple options here. We're gonna Humunga Frog, and then we're gonna YOLO Orthrus. It's the only way around it. 100 damage. Get out of here, Optio. Go back to the Crustacean Empire, my brother. Oh, that's my chair. It's awkward. It's not even gonna do 1,000, is it? It did a lot. And you might... Why did I just enchant that? Oh my gosh, just waste an enchant. It's just habit. He tried, didn't he? Definitely tried. I don't know why I have this one in. I don't know what I'm doing today. We're doing it, though. We are progressing throughout Celestia. We definitely are. The Psych Part 5? You hear that? That's a truck!
To the portal back in the Celestia.
That's just annoying. That's just outright rude. It's the fifth time I've heard that car today.
I heard the sounds of a duel and wondered if the cavalry was on its way. I hate to leave my work unfinished, though, but I'd best get going now that the coast is clear. Thanks once more for your help. Terrible fright, that. I thought I'd never be free. However, there is still valuable work to be done, and I'd be eternally grateful if you could help me with it. Could you find a particular stone tablet downstairs and make a rubbing of it? That should do nicely. Here's a piece of crayon and some paper.
Rub-a-dub.
You'll know the tablet when you see it. Be thorough.
Be thorough? Okay, let's get out of this kook place. All right, so let's make the rubbing near the grotto, and then we'll wrap some things up for the first ep of Celestia. A lot done. We did accomplish a lot, haven't we? Look at that beautiful landscape out there. Even though it's not really landscape, it's just water. There's the grotto. We literally have to go underwater. Be safe here, team. We'll, like, get them good. And we'll, like, go to the right. Oh, gosh. What the heck? Okay, that was weird. At least we did not get pulled. That would have been bad. Go around here to the underwater water breathing device. I'm struggling. Hopefully you're enjoying the world. I am. It's good. Let's get this teleporter. Very necessary. Take it back to, the bubbles.
You follow West's instructions and make a rubbing of the inscriptions on the strange stone tablet.
Oh, I should have left a mark by him. What am I doing? Oh, we can just take the port back. Okay, we're fine. We're fine. We're fine. We're fine. We'll leave a mark here, though. Team, we'll leave a mark here. Did I go the wrong way? No, I'm good. He's around here. Oh, we gotta go this way. We cannot go that way. We'll go down here, then. Where the heck is he at? Oh, he's down there by that camp, I think. Edward Kitchen? What kind of last name is that? Eh, I don't judge, though. I've seen some weird last names, though. But that one takes the cake for today. Am I going the wrong way? Where the heck is this cat? What? Is he seriously up there? That's embarrassing. He better be up here. Where the heck is he? Oh, my team, we're struggling. You guys are probably facepalming right now. I'll facepalm with you. Can I see where I'm going? There we are. Oh my gosh. We're fine. We got this. We got this. Going around. He says he's over there. I'm just going over here. There he is. Little. It's leading me the wrong direction.
Very nice work there. I should be able to translate this in a jiffy. I think I have it. If I had only thought to bring a copy of the Stone of Mazaroth, then I'd be sure of the translation. That said, I believe the tablet confers some sort of water-breathing ability upon those who touch it and read the instructions. The words are in ancient Celestian, but as a wizard, you should have no trouble remembering strange incantations in ancient languages.
Did I leave my mark back here, right? I left my mark there, didn't I? I did! No way! Alright, let's use it real quick. Use.
You speak the Celestial.
Sorry. I'm sorry, I'm weak. I'm done. I'm out.
And you feel normal again.
Back to Dalton. Alright, let's just like wrap things up so we can just go to the grotto straight away tomorrow. sorry for my incantation. That's awkward. Had to be done though. Can feel like the power like rushing through your veins, no? Oh my, I gotta stretch out of that one. Some voodoo right there. Dalton, help!
There you go. You should be able to go anywhere down here, dome or no, without risk of drowning. Even though the Celestians devised a means of breathing underwater, they still weren't able to save their world. Pity that.
Shots fired by Dalton.
We can't thank you enough for your assistance. You came at a time when things are at their worst. In the time since Plunkett sent the distress call, things for our expedition went from bad to much, much worse. As you might have sussed out, we're still reeling from the recent crustacean incursion. We did nothing to provoke them either. Is there any way you can go to the grotto and speak with Rupert Fleming? He and his team suffered the brunt of the attack.
Okay, so next time we will be heading into the grotto as you see it. After the grotto, we are done with the first part of Celestia. Leave a like if you've enjoyed today. Hype for second arc, part two of the face cam, part two. Met some new friends. So anyway, I'll see you guys next time. Enjoy the rest of your day. Let's go for 500 likes for the first ep of Celestia. And of the first ep of the second arc. I'll see you guys next time.